tonight, take a look at this. Marty the robot escaped a grocery store in central Pennsylvania. On the road there, this video from Lehigh Valley with Love shows Marty on the loose in a store parking lot before employees were able to wrangle him back inside. Marty has been at giant food stores for a couple of years now. He helps identify hazards like spills and has become a viral sensation for the googly eyes and facial expressions, but it gives a whole new meaning to the term, get Marty. And apparently, they did. They got Marty. All right, that's going to do it for us. For now, more local news on your day.